Hi there. Can you believe we're ready for day 4 already of the January Doodle Days? Now, if you remember from day 3 when I did this, when I very first started the doodle with my food ball pen here, because I'm using, and I've already glazed this side too, but I have the ability that water kind of moves this ink. And if you noticed here, when I, before I even colorized this, that I got some gray tones. And I'm going to take advantage of those gray tones on this side. Yeah, I've got some colors going on here from the back of this, but that's okay. I don't care. Because I'm going to do this in gray tones. And I like this. This is a piece of broken bracelet. I don't know. But I like it. It's got kind of like the little silvery bling on the chain. On one side, and then it's plain on the other side. And then it's got this, I call this kind of like a medieval shape. Could go like that too. But I like it, and I think I'm going to draw it something like this. That's a shell, pearl, looks like it might be mother of pearl. But I like that hanging off of it. Now the question is, do I want this on here because it might look better to not have that big clunky piece coming off of the... I kind of like that. And you know what? I think I'm going to leave room in here for a word. You know, I almost like it better like that. I almost like it better upside down.